Today is the 13th of December, the day of Lucia, which is a big tradition in Sweden.
It's actually quite important because of the simple fact that Sweden at this time of year is very dark, and Lucia brings the light to us.
It's actually a mixture of different traditions, way from the medieval and also the Christian church and so on.
I'm quite sure that all Swedish persons have sang in a Lucia tåg at some point in their life, either at kindergarten or when they're older, and we kind of have that in our heart.
Basically, it's all about spreading love, spreading light, and up here in the north it's always dark this time of year, so we all need some light.
For me personally, this is something I do every year because of my occupation, of course. I sing at least with one choir, many times with three or four as well.
I've done this since I was 3 or 4 years old, and singing with my sister and brother. And the tradition is also that you start very early in the morning. You should wake up people with this singing and bringing pepparkakor and lussebullar.
It's also very nice, of course, for us as a choir and for the children to actually be on stage and show what we've learned for our family and for the community.
I'm not at all bored with it. It's the same every year, but it's very meaningful and very beautiful, I think.
It's almost also an intriguing thing to find something new which actually enriches the tradition and not just sing all the traditional songs.
My feeling is that the choir and the pupils here, they also like this tradition very much, and you can hear that in their singing, that they sing from their heart.
Yeah. Ja.